President, do you know Bill Clinton?
President?
Yes, he was the President of the United States.
Well, what do Michael Phelps, Miley Cyrus, Taylor Swift, and Bill Clinton all have in common?
They are famous.
Are they rich?
Well, besides the fact that they're all rich and famous, they were all bullied.
Unfortunately, bullying is a very common problem around the world, and it can be very harmful to children. More than 1 out of every 10 pupils report being bullied.
Wow, that's very sad.
Bullying can turn your world upside down. You might feel stressed. School can become your least favorite place. You might not be able to sleep at night. You might have headaches or stomach aches all day. You might even start feeling sorry for yourself.
But why are so many children bullied?
Well, sometimes you can be bullied if you aren't popular.
You can be bullied if you are not an athlete.
You can even be bullied if you like the wrong clothes or if you like doing the wrong things.
Yeah, maybe like studying too much.
Or working on school projects in your free time.
So, what can you do if you're being bullied?
Well, in our health education lessons, we learned a few things we can do to protect ourselves.
Here are some 5-step methods that will boost your confidence
and help you protect yourself from harm and get help.
Step 1. Remember,
it isn't your fault.
There are many reasons why bullies do what they do. Bullies have nothing to do with you and everything to do with bullies' personal issues. So try not to see yourself through the bully's eyes and do this exercise instead.
Write down what makes you special and unique by the wonderful things that make you, you.
Maybe you get good grades in English.
Or an amazing combo player.
Whatever it is, getting down on paper.
This is a special person you are. And the next time a bully makes you feel that you're something less,
remember this means.
Step 2.
Build your army.
Surround yourself with people who care about you and who appreciate you for exactly who you are.
You don't have to let it go alone.
If you're having trouble finding people, try looking for people who have similar interests.
It doesn't have to be a big army. It can be a small but very strong army. This is my army of three. We are all three and powerful.
All for one and one for all.
Step 3.
Step up.
This is exactly how you treat a bully. Keep your head up and be positive.
Remember, bullies like attention.
Don't give them the opportunity to get more attention.
Step 4.
Stay safe.
Try not to get caught along the bully.
Stay close with your friends.
It will be hard for the bully to get to you if you're with your friends.
Step 5.
Speak out.
Nobody has a right to make you feel unsafe, uncomfortable, or unhappy.
Find someone you can trust, a teacher, a parent, or a friend.
And tell them what's going on.
Your friends, family, and teachers will be there for you,
like you will be there for them.
So, this is one of the techniques we learn to protect ourselves from bullying.
Let us help you, remember.
Step 1.
It isn't your fault.
Step 2.
Build your army.
Step 3.
Step up.
Step 4.
Stay safe.
Step 5.
Speak out.
So be careful now and don't let anyone bully you. And please, dear teachers, dear inspectors, and dear ministers,
let's stop bullying in our schools.
Κλείνουμε το καλλιτεχνικό μας πρόγραμμα με μια μικρή παρουσίαση από τους μαθητές του Δημοτικού Σχολείου Αγίου Σπυρίδωνα. Μέσα στα πλαίσια του μαθήματος Σχεδιασμός και Τεχνολογία, έφτιαξαν ένα ηλιακό αεροπλανάκι για το οποίο είναι ιδιαίτερα χαρούμενοι. Ακούστε τα καλά νέα που έχουν να μοιραστούν μαζί μας.
Good morning, everyone. We are the sixth grade Rufaido Spiridonas, and we would like to welcome you to our school.
We are very excited because we won the first prize of the Teke contest. We created a plane while working with design and technology in Quill, and we would like to share our experience with you.
We had a problem. You see, we like planes, but planes cannot fly for more than 20 minutes.
So our goal was to create a plane that could fly for hours.
We worked during mathematics, science and technology, and CLIL to create our plane.
We researched to find out the right type of plane and the right type of solar panel.
We found a lot of types of plane, and we chose the one we thought that was the best.
So we designed and created larger wings.
After several tests, we designed even larger wings. We came up that the right size was 2.5 meters.
We managed to create a plane that can fly for hours instead of minutes by using solar power.
However, we found out that we had to use the battery, but just for takeoff.
Our goal is to continue working on the plane and turn it into a drone.
Yo, pitch roll!
Aileron, dash the roll!
Elevator, pitch!
Yo, pitch roll!
Elevator,
pitch goes
up and down.
Rattle,
left and right, yo.
Aileron,
rocks and roll.
Yo, pitch roll. Getting lost in the sky
is the beginning of a new skydive.
Yo, pitch roll.
Ξενάγηση στον χώρο και αμέσως μετά δεξίωση. Ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ.